the famous Kente started from. And when we get into the town proper, you would see that every household, every shop sells Kente. And here, everybody knows how to eat. From the age of between 6 going, you start learning how to eat. Yes. And so before there were schools and stuff like that. These days some schools teach it, but then even those who learn it don't learn it from the school. They learn it from their fathers, their brothers, their uncles, and that's how it's passed on. So the trade is passed on in that direction.
So the men learn it too.
Yes. People had a question. Are the men are the only people allowed to weave Kente?
So traditionally, it was only the men who were allowed to weave Kente. But again, I thought it was meant for the royals. And anything that is meant for the royal.
Nah, you miss you.
You got ATM,
right? So
no ATMs until we get back into the city.
Yes. Before the.
Hey,
you
get some front money.
You can have some from the cards in the shop.
Yes, you get some front money.
Yeah,
put them on.
Everybody sells them.
Put them on. Yes, you can. Mohammed says yes, you can. So, before the anything that's meant for the royal, or say anything is meant for the royal, was supposed to be pure, because one of the things is for the women. When they are going through menses, part of the tradition is that the woman at that period is unclean. So it will not be good. And also, because of how low, when you get to, you see the loom, how low the loom is. When the woman sits, if at the time she is pregnant, and you can't see it, she can have misconception and all that. So there were certain things that were not, but this day is open. You have young ladies who are started learning how to weave and all that. So it's open. It's not just for preserved for women and men alone. But here, most people who you see here will be the men who actually weave it. But when we get there, if anybody wants to try their hands on weaving, the people are warmly welcome to assist you for you to learn how to weave. All right? Okay. All right. So we would have to come down and walk to the center. Okay? All right, so we are here. We don't have a very good washroom, but if you can hold it a bit.
Usually we go a little closer to the, closer in.
And
yeah, with the same bus.
The same bus.
Yeah.
So the, I don't know if there's a one here, right behind here.
Oh, it's an easy way. Oh, perfect. I didn't even see that. It's perfect. All right, so family, we're going to get off there and we actually got a direct entrance. Actually, great idea.
Yes, it's right behind here. Okay.
All right, family, this is the beginning of the shopping spree. Right. Mohammed got all the money for you to shop, yeah. shop.
So please, let's follow me and then let's go.
Banker.
Yeah. I think I want to do some donations.
I'll try and see if I can get a place for a washroom.
All the
fun.
All of our shoppers
just
ready.
Give me what you get, what you don't get.
All of our exciting shoppers getting lined up. Let's see who win the shopping contest today.
Right here.
She got all the money. Let's see who win the shopping contest.
I'm going.
Excellent. Let's see who's going to win the shopping contest.
Hey, is the bus going to be secure?
Absolutely.
What's up?
Bus is secure. You can leave your stuff.
You want me to push? I'm sorry.
Hey, D. What? You got any money on you at all?
Am I in your video?
Yes, family, we're showing all of the exciting shoppers. Unfortunately, we have one or two shoppers that didn't make it. You know, they needed a little extra rest, but they'll be back out tomorrow, excited, ready to shop.
Are you coming back out tomorrow?
Not this way, but in the city of Kumasi. We're going to the palace, and we're going to the military museum, or the fort.
Okay.
Or Kumasi Fort.
No shopping.
Oh, no, that's not shopping, yeah. The whole 2 days of shopping.
We can't get the fabric.
So sure. We just won't be coming back to the village, but we're going to the culture center.
You get fabric? Actual facts.
I'm going to work on you for the rest of the time.
All right, family. Little Mr. Bomani, you going to enjoy shopping?